Vic, I'm losing you. Something on the crew deck must be interfering with the signal.
I can guess what that something is.
If the marker's active... Shit.
Station.
The crew deck is locked down, but the deck supervisor might have an override key. The last location I have for her is the gym. How long will it take to install the Singularity Core on that shuttle?
Not long. If no one tries to stop me.
Hurry. We can't leave the marker in their hands.
Entering zero gravity.
Starting game. Level one.
Thank you.
Exiting zero gravity. Locking security card.
You're not gonna hurt anyone else.
Let's see.
still alive, Mr. Clark. And I'm still denied convergence thanks to this ingrate.
Mercer, wait. Tell me. I want to understand. What is convergence?
But you already know. Dead or living, we all feel the markers to purpose. Don't you want to be reunited with the people you lost?
Aye.
Yes. Then why not with me? Mr. Temple has refused, but we are so close. Everything that has happened on these Shamora is just the beginning.
When you put it that way, you and your marker can go to hell.
Shame.
No! God damn it!
And a slow death. Stasis. I think your death will come faster.
I Toxic hazard detected.
Lifted.
Isaac. Sorry, late shift. How are you?
My mother, she's,
Octavia? How's she doing?
She's dead, Nicole. They both are. She killed my dad, then herself. Oh. Yeah. The church. They, took the bodies before I could,
Oh, my God. Oh, Isaac, I'm so sorry. Fucking anatology brainwashing.
Stop it. Just stop talking. You said she was herself again. You said she would be better at home. I trusted you. God. You might as well have killed him yourself.
She was better. You told me to leave for the Ishimura. You pushed me to... You know what? Go to hell, Isaac.
Nicole! I didn't... Oh, God. No. Not her, too.
Isaac. It's me. I wish I could talk to you.
She wanted to talk. I didn't.
I'm sorry.
I can make it right.
I'm sorry.
I can save us both.
About everything.
Log retrieved.
Is it recording? Can't miss anything. There's just cruelty. He was deciphering how the marker's signal affects the brain and how... Oh my God.
Ah, Dr. Brenner. Let me guess. Terence Kyne let you in. Shame he's not here.
He didn't understand how this tragedy represents a chance to cure death.
Go on.
These creatures. Reanimated tissue, cellular immortality. I know we've never seen eye to eye, but I understand now. There's so many I should have saved.
So you came to me?
Because you've learned how to communicate with the marker. I'm so close. I thought it must have the secrets that I need.
You are a woman of science, not faith. Leave the marker to me. These are your autopsy notes. Very thorough. You'll need them peer-reviewed, of course. And poor Terence isn't here to help you.
Yes. There's only one man I trust now.
Very thorough indeed. And useful for Mr. Harris's next surgery.
No related freak activity has been logged.